Introducing Eloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
твою шлюха!
What's that?
Чтобы мы тебя не нашли.
Huh?
Oh, but not an eye?
Eyes need them.
Who would have thought?
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Hey, where'd you come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
Lying.
It's your right not to believe me. You also have the right to a discount.
Discount? What do you mean?
Special prices for special customers, like you, in exchange
for... Forgetting what I saw in the basement?
Yes. Well put. Well said.
Sure. Deal. Basement's already forgotten.
Perfect. Glad to agree. Please, let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
V. You're V, right? You find the databank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah. It's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. Sure, they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the databank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Julio's a real bastardo, man.
How about you fuck off?
Sandra, it's me, V. Got your databank. Sandra, you in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on. Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about...
No, it doesn't matter. You bring the databank?
Nice place you got here. Tasteful.
Thanks.
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
All right, you got me. I looked inside. I know everything.
That's what I thought. So what's your next move?
To congratulate you, of course. Anyone who hacks Night Corps earned my respect.
Oh. Well, thank you. You know, if they end up going through with it, then...
The net will become even more dangerous. You were worried they'd find out about you.
Exactly.
Night Corps secured up the ass. Can't just upload the usual blackout and fire shaft. You must have whipped up some angry demons. You zip them up in an imp?
Yeah. Leviathan. Even Cerberus isn't enough if you want to punch through that kind of corpo ice.
Using AGI to condition workers' minds. That's some supervillain shit right there.
Not just workers. Anyone. That's the scariest part. You've been a big help. Here. I threw in a little extra. For a fellow runner. It's good to be reminded I'm not in this fight alone.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Get closed.